Time to hit the road.
It only took one night with you to get stuck with you.
I thought you were nothing but a hound dog, but you turned out to be my teddy bear.
Okay, kids. Hang on. Whoa!
Thank you so much for stopping.
Need a ride?
Well,
Honey, I know where you're going. The door is open. All you have to do is walk through it.
All right. Thank you. Let's go, kids. Let's go. Thank you very much.
Oh, hi, girl!
Hi,
guys!
Oh,
my
God.
Hello!
Hi, guys.
I need to
find
out
Tina.
Oh, no!
Let's hit it, girls.
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you.
It's gonna be a long drive.
How I know you. Go on.
Would you please go on? Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much. Good afternoon, people. How's everybody doing today? Well, we are all doing pretty good, too. We are so happy to see all of you. That was a long, long sing-along drive from Las Vegas, but we finally made it. And I want to thank Tina, Diana, Barbara, and of course, our driver, Celine. You know, for getting all of us here safely, as you can see, in one piece. You know what? I changed very, very quickly backstage. And I have to say that this is the quickest quick change in the history of my career. I've done it so quick, it's still there. But anyway, I want to thank all of you for being with us today in this beautiful, intimate theater. Wow! As you know, I have been performing at Caesar's Palace on and off for the past 16 years. I think there was a miscommunication or something, because I think I was supposed to be there for like 2 months, something around that. But because of the great support from people like you, which we kept going on and on and on and on. You kept coming. My heart kept going on and on and on and on and on. And it's been a great place for us to perform. And we are still there till June. So come on, huh? But you know what? I think it's time for a change. Time to hit the road. You know, so many people came to see us. And now we really all think that it's time for us to go and see them. So I am extremely excited to do the world tour. And it's going to be starting later this year in North America. Don't forget, North America, because you're all coming, huh? Okay. And I'm also very, very excited because I'm just a little bit closer. I'm also releasing a new album. Everything is later. The tour is later. The album is later. It's later, but around, I would say, November, roughly. You know, I think you heard a bit of some of the new songs, like a couple of seconds here and there. Not fair. It was not long enough. That doesn't count. So, lots of news, lots of work. And the biggest news... No, I'm not pregnant. Don't worry about it. No, the biggest news, sincerely, is that I will be driving the truck on tour. Have you seen how I drive? In the past, I used to drive people crazy. Now, just get out of the way, would you? That's it. Oh, I'm sorry. They're already telling me in my in-ears to stop talking and start singing. So, whatever. I just told them that I'm the bus and I'm driving the truck and they're telling me what to do. Okay. Thank you. I love you too. Oh, gosh. Is there seats? You can have a seat. Oh, poor guys. Have a seat. Have a seat. Relax. Thank you so much. This is the longest standing ovation I've ever had in my whole life. I don't know. Maybe we can do the world tour here. For one second, I thought they removed the chairs. But all right. We'll do another song. Okay. About a year ago, I got a letter, you know, in the mail, obviously. It doesn't come from the chimney. What'd I say that? From the mail. Duh. So, and it was marked personal and confidential to Miss Celine Dion from Ryan Reynolds. Exactly. Well, for a minute I thought, of course, he wants me to play the movie with him. Duh. I know what he wants. Then I woke up from my little dream and I read his letter. And I discovered that he didn't want me to play the movie. But that's because, you know, poor thing, pumpkin, it's such a sweet thing. He didn't see me driving the truck. You know, how good I am, you know. If he would have seen that, maybe he would have considered me to play in a movie with him. But anyway, it's too late. He didn't ask me to sing a song, for he is crazy, funny, Deadpool too. So, but I have to tell you that when I kind of like came out, like I said, of this dream fuzziness, I kind of reread the letter, and he said, I don't want you to act in the movie with me, but can you consider to sing a song? And I was like, well, after all, you know, of course. I will consider it. I played the song. I didn't have to play it twice. I loved it so much. So, it's such a beautiful song. If you allow me today, I would love to sing this song for you. It's called Ashes. Thank you so much. What's left to say? These prayers ain't working anymore. Every word shot down in flames. What's left to do with these broken pieces on the floor? I'm losing my voice, calling on you. Cause I've been shaking, I've been bending backwards, still I'm broke. Watching all these dreams go up in smoke. Let beauty come out of ashes. Let beauty
these tears to put out the fires in my soul. 'Cause I need you here. Whoa. 'Cause I've been shaking, I've been bending backwards till I'm alone, watching all these dreams.
Open.
so much. Wow. This girl is on fire. This girl is on fire. I want to stay here for the rest of my life right now. Or plan B, you come on tour with us. Thank you. Thank you so much. Do you like it? I love it. Hi, girlfriend. Come on, don't watch the cable. Don't trip. Yeah, but
I just needed a microphone so we can talk.
Well, I speak so loud. You can use mine.
Celine Dion, oh, live no, on thank Facebook.
You. Thank you, thank you.
Will you have a seat and can we have some questions?
Absolutely.
From Facebook and the audience.
Yes, so, of course.
Pick a side. Where do you like? Do you have a favorite side?
No, my best side is this side, actually.
Okay, Celine, if you did have to change a tire, could
oh,
you?
Oh, my gosh. You should see my arm. They're pretty fit. I can do, and I can change anything. Change, change, change. Change, change, change. Oh, yeah, I can.
So we have some questions from the audience and also, well, your fans. And the press is here. So we have question number one.
So we
Hi.
Have... Hi, Celine. So we have one from Richard from Toronto.
I don't have her in my in-ear, so should I release one in-ear so I can hear better? Let me give it a try, or do you want to... Okay, let me give it a try, so if it doesn't work, I always have a plan B. And you know what? Because my name starts with a C, I even have a plan C. So do you mind to try your microphone again and see if I can hear you?
Yeah. Can you hear me now?
No. Try again.
Now?
Try again.
Now?
Yeah. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I wanna hear your question.
So we have our first question from Facebook. It's from Richard from Toronto. What music are you listening to right now?
Right here, right now, yeah, 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 yeah. I am totally addicted to Sia. Because whatever her journey was, I feel her pain and her passion, and I connect with her music tremendously. She's written in the past for me, Love Me Back to Life. And I'm not supposed to say, but I will say it anyway because my name is B-O-S-S. She's part of the new album as well.
I was wondering about that. Okay, writer, collaborator.
I'm gonna swing from the chandelier. But it's not gonna be that song. And by the way, Sia, you should have get that song from me next time, okay? Thank you. I love chandeliers. So, and I listen to Sia quite a bit. I love Labyrinth, I love Bruno Mars. And I just discovered somebody because I take ballet classes.
Yes.
And it's that, my new...
Look
it's
at these legs.
It's she's in my arms. But thank you. But it's my new passion. And we put music, most of the time it's classical, classic music. But sometimes we listen to, my teacher just starts songs. And I was like, who is that? And I stopped the chassé, plié, grand plié, and port de bras, and rond de jambe. And I stopped the whole thing. And I'm like, and LP. Yes!
Oh, yes.
Yes, girlfriend. Mm-hmm.
And news. And she's also...
I need to find her phone number. because I need to try to see if she can write for me. I would love that.
Oh, nice.
I love, like, I ain't gonna say no way you want. I ain't gonna say, I'm gonna say, and I'm so. Can you whistle like this? Can you? Okay, we're gonna say. I'm not gonna say words, but I'm gonna give you a cue and you're gonna do that, okay? Hold on, okay, take it easy.
I'm doing a duet with Celine Dion.
Okay, ready? Hold on. I'll tell you one. Watch this. I
no.
That's an amazing solo duet.
Oh, I let you down.
All the things I lost on you. Whoa. All the things I lost on you. Oh. Do you know her?
Yes.
Oh, I love her. Okay, next time you give it a try, practice your whistle,
yeah,
okay? Thank you. Oh, I thought you had a question. So is that good? Because I have many artists that I love so much. Is that enough? Good. Yeah.
Another question?
Another question from Facebook Live is Grace from Dallas. Are Charlie and Bear going on the road with you?
Ooh. On the road again. My two dogs will be on the road again. They're not going to do the whole world tour because sometimes they have to, the dogs are not allowed. Mm-hmm. They have to be in quarantine. I don't know how to say it. I hope you understand.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
I could not, mm-hmm. could not ever, ever.
Yeah.
My name is Ever. Never for 1 minute. A dog? No.
Yeah.
So, but we're going to be spending like 3 months in Montreal, where my whole family is based. And I already asked, and I said, can they come, please? Can they please come? Because my kids have school. So what I'm going to do, to make a long story short, is that my kids will be based in Las Vegas. I'm going to do the world tour, but back and forth. I'll come home as much as possible. And so that's going to be the first time that I'm not going on tour with my kids. But I said, before I make that decision, first it will be, it's good for them because they're mature. You know, they're 8 years old, but sometimes I feel like they're 14 already. And they're very independent. Mm-hmm. And the longest time I've been away from them was 11 days. And I felt guilty for a moment because I was like, I didn't cry them. I was so busy and working so hard, but I'm being very honest. I was like, and we FaceTime. And I was like, well, they said, hi, Mom. Is it nighttime or daytime for you? I said, I'm going to bed. Well, just waking up. I said, have a good breakfast, baby, and you play hard. They say, night, night, Mom. And then I said, they don't miss me. They're doing really fine. So the fact that they did so fine without me, I did amazingly. So that's my goal, is that my kids are fine. So because the school needs to keep happening, I will go on tour without my children. And only 2 or 3 times during the tour, I will leave them 2 weeks. And that's the longest time that I will be away from my children. For me, it's a lot, but knowing now that they're doing really fine, I am not worried. But when we have a little break in Montreal, I'll see my families, and my two dogs are coming too. And do I have to save my children as well? Can you imagine? My dogs are coming, my kids are staying home. Hey, sorry.
So we have a last question from Facebook. It's from Christina from Denver.
Christina Guerrera?
Why did you pick the name Courage for your tour?
Because there's a song on the album that's called Courage. And I think we all go through a lot of things in life. We all do. Whether is losing someone, whether it's something, a sickness, something that we have to fight, something that life imposes on us. And I think I went through a lot. And life had given me the tools, my family, the way that I grew up, the way that I was raised, that we all were raised in my family, to find my inner strength in a way, to find courage, to keep going. When I lost Renee, he wanted, before he went to his other life. He wanted me back on stage. He wanted to make sure that I was like still practicing my passion. And I wanted to prove to him that I'm fine. Mm-hmm. We're fine. We're going to be okay. I got this. And so we all thought as a group, as a people that I love so much, all my crew and my managements and the people, from my stylists to people who take care of my children, everyone who embraced the moments that were difficult, they gave me so much strength. And then a song came that was called Courage. And it didn't take long for all of us to say, I think, Celine, the album should be called Courage. So.
Beautiful. Yes. Beautiful. We're going to wrap it up on Facebook Live, but we're going to keep on going. So
we only
we'll
have
say,
four questions for Facebook. I'm not doing well on Facebook. Right?
More on Facebook. Facebook Live.
Can you
more
tell
questions?
Your friends to be a...
More questions. Well,
thank
we
you
have more
so much, darling.
The fans.
You're so sweet. Thank you. Thank
but we'll
you.
Continue here in the theater. Fans and press and questions. And for Celine, I have a question.